Are there any side effects or disadvantages of using Moringa? Okay, so let's find out. Moringa has laxative properties. In large quantities, it can cause stomach upset, gaseous distension, diarrhea, and heartburn. If you don't like the taste, it may activate your gag reflex. Avoid consuming too much as it can cause nausea. Certain chemicals found in the roots, flowers, and bark could cause uterine contractions in pregnant women. They may increase the risk of a miscarriage. Breastfeeding. Moringa is sometimes used to treat breast milk production. It seems to be safe for the mother when taken for several days. But there isn't enough information to know if it is safe for the nursing infant. Therefore, it is best to avoid Moringa if you are breastfeeding. People on blood-thinning medications such as warfarin should desist from consuming Moringa regularly. Diabetes. Moringa might lower blood sugar level in people with diabetes. Watch for signs for low blood sugar, hypoglycemia, and monitor your blood sugar carefully if you have diabetes and use Moringa. Low blood pressure, hypotension. Moringa might lower blood pressure. There is a concern that it might lower blood pressure too much, causing fainting and other symptoms in people who already have blood pressure. Underactive thyroid gland, hypothyroidism. There is concern that using Moringa might make this condition worse. Consult your doctor before starting young children, pregnant women, or elders on Moringa. This is all from my side. I hope you liked the video. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Till then, stay healthy, stay blessed, and stay nourished.